या कवितेचं शीर्षक आहे मुंबई। पटकून खांद्यावर टाकून सह्याद्री घाट उतरून माझा बाप तुझ्या दारावर उभा राहिला श्रम घेऊन।
I blessed the city and I said as long as I stay the people here will never go hungry.
I love Bombay.
Why do you love Bombay?
When anyone comes immediately the person is accepted.
Really things were going quite well and then she came along.
I have never tasted any non-vegetarian food except eggs sometime prior to 1965. All the people are in my building are vegetarian. If one person comes a non-vegetarian and spoils a thing, people may not like it.
You tell me, can you make a house out of onions and cucumbers and fish and whatnot? No, na. To lead a decent life, you require me, Lakshmi, goddess of wealth.
Om Rim Shri Lakshmi Bhyo.
Lounge bars are Mumbai's latest fancy, and Phoenix Mills has its share.
Because of the vision of the mall developer.
We come and chill out, advertising and creative professionals, banking professionals.
Do you think you live in a ghetto?
If you want to put it that way, I feel very comfortable.
See, it's not a joke being a goddess. I mean, you can give a blessing. But you don't know what the people will do with it, do you?